Welcome to the Grey Room. My name is Claire Balunji. Some students can afford cars well, others cannot. This week our question is, should campuses be allowed to drive cars on campus?
They're also like other people. Now if you deny them to drive cars, it does not look good. Yet they have money to drive, to buy cars and drive.
Somebody has it and they can maintain it and afford it. I think it's just okay.
Our society is not all equal and we should train people to know that not everyone is equal to the other.
You tell that 3,000 students to bring cars, where will they park?
Human demand comes from maybe better way. They will not choose a taxi because they tend to take a little time.